It's been really encouraging these first few weeks of teaching. Because you wonder, you know, you spend all these years in language and culture study, and you just wonder how people are going to respond when they start hearing God's word, if anybody's even going to come and want to listen. One of the old ladies, her name is Muluk, we were sitting on the porch the other day together, and she said to me, "Niece," she calls me niece, "you know," she said, "it's like we were asleep. We were eating, we were going to work in our fields, you know, planting our rice and harvesting and just living our lives day to day." She said, "but listening to God's word, it's so wonderful." And she said, "my liver is just full." She said, it just feels so good, just listening to God's word. One of Dave's translation helpers, his name is Tecido, when they were going through the Ten Commandments with Moses and learning about sin, he just said to Dave, "oh boy, if I had all the rocks out of the river, all the heavy rocks and the big boulders and everything," he said, "and you put them all together and piled them up in a big pile," he said, "that would be like the weight of sin on me." And he said, "I can't wait to hear how God is gonna, you know, deal with that and get rid of that sin." He said, I just can't tell you how thankful we are that you and Julie came to teach us God's word." He said, "we know you've left your family, you've left your home, you've left your country, and I just want you to know how thankful I am," he said, "because this message is just amazing." It's been a real hard slog to learn this language, but it's just such a joy to us to be part of what God is doing there. Dave was a drywall hanger. I was just a clerk who worked for the telephone company. You know, we're not highly educated people, but God, I can honestly say that God has enabled us to do what we do. And we know, you know, he's already changing lives. Even though we're only, you know, in the first lessons of the teaching, he's already impacting their lives and opening their hearts and their minds to the light.